and they'll perform some of their hits live.
Plus, if you're good morning. Nice group.
Oh, yeah. Morning. You bet.
I think the sun came out just for an ever so slight second this morning.
Strange golden object in the sky this morning. Do you understand?
Surprise.
We have a great show today. First of all, we have the world's greatest female impersonator or male actress, whichever you want to call him. But he is the best in the world. The master and mistress of disguise, Charles Pierce, is going to be with us.
Right. And we're also going to be whipping up a delightful Chinese chicken dish. And Chinese-American chef Ken Hoff.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mary Wilson of the Supremes, plus Karen Jackson and Robin Alexander. Interesting, folks.
Okay.
You're going to see something now. We're going to try this.
See if
we can. Good luck. You're poured into that. That's painted on, right?
I'm into it.
Oh. God, you guys swing this early in the morning. Did you get a kiss from somebody? Look at that.
It's probably from the microphone.
Right.
Hi.
Hey, how are you?
Pretty good, pretty good.
You're ready for a great tour, I understand. Where are you going?
Yes. Well, first of all, we're going to Puerto Rico for 2 weeks. That will kick it off.
Yeah.
Oh, the sun, suntan, you know. then we'll be off to Japan, and then that's April. We're going to Australia and Monaco.
Oh.
So it should be quite interesting this year.
Tough duty. How long's the tour?
In all, about 4.5 months.
Ooh, that's
yes. But we will be back to L.A. During, in between.
Is that where you live?
Yes, we live in L.A.
I understand. You got, what, 3 kids at home?
3 children, yes.
Whoa.
Three, five, and seven.
Oh, my gosh.
Yes.
So what do you do now? What do they do when you're, say, off? Huh?
Well, my mother is taking care of them while I travel. But when we're home, I used to change diapers, and I cook, and we go out to the park and things like that. And I'm teaching them ABCs now, and it's really difficult, I tell you.
Can you believe this? This beautiful sequin gown. I suppose you cook dinner for them in the sequin gown every time.
Well, not in the sequin gown, but I do have shawls because I get chilly, and I have to protect this area. So I throw on a shawl, and I put a little pepper, and have the music on. Pepper
salt.
Yes,
right.
I sing. Okay.
Hey, do you see Diana anymore, Diana Ross?
Yes, of course. Yeah? Yes.
Mm-hmm. Well, what's she doing now? I haven't heard.
She's in New York, and she's living there now, which I envy her for that because I love New York too. But we get together quite often, and she is the godmother of my daughter.
All right.
Yes.
I'm curious why, you've been at this 2 or 3 years now. And
you're getting naughty, aren't you?
No, not at all.
Well, actually, I have a birthday coming up March 6th.
Oh, do you? Hey, congratulations.
Yes,
you're going to be 29. That's what you're going to be.
No, 38.
Oh, hey, no, that's an honest moment, huh? Willing to admit that right on the air.
Well, what can you do? Everyone knows it. We're all the same age, all of our fans.
Hey, we all are the same age. It's only a number. What the heck?
Of course, right.
But, why in the world you just keep plugging away? It seems to me like you could sit back and relax in L.A. and live a nice life.
That would be boring.
Really?
Yes, it would be boring. I enjoy singing. I enjoy my work, and I'm quite proud to be in a business that I can enjoy and still make money and make people happy. So I do enjoy it, and I must continue it. Otherwise, I just would just die.
Well, you do make people happy. And I tell you what, we're going to get another song from them. First, this commercial break, though, so stay with us, folks. Welcome back to AM San Francisco. Boy, that great music of Billy Philadelphia sure waking us up this morning, back in all these lovely ladies. And in fact, Robin Alexander is here, and Robin's the one in the middle, in case you're looking right now. Robin, this is your first tour with the group, I understand.
Yes, it
little,
is.
Little apprehensive about all this?
Just a bit, but I'm okay now. The audience was wonderful.
It does help, doesn't it?
Yes.
That's for sure. Tell me a little bit about you and what you've been doing now the past few years.
Oh, I've my background's mainly in musical comedy, mm-hmm. and musical theater, and I've been in a couple of singing groups, done a couple of commercials here and there, building my career up.
And this has got to be a kick, working with these three. These other two.
Oh, this is exciting.
Right. Karen Jackson, of course. Karen, how long have you been with Mary?
5 years.
Oh, my gosh, you're a veteran by now, huh?
Well, hopefully.
Yeah. You're going to do this for the rest of your life, I understand. You're probably having too darn much fun to do anything else.
It is fun. Yeah. Rest of my life, I don't know.
Yeah. Okay. Well, you got a great tour ahead of you. We've got some folks here in the audience who'd like
to. Since I was a teenager, and I'm 35 myself now, and I just joined your fan club, and so I can always find out what you're doing. I'm very proud of you, first of all. That's what I'd like to say.
Thank you.
Are you coming back to the Bay Area? That's very important to me. I know you were here once before, and I missed you because I wasn't informed. So now I hope to be. And you look great.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Well, let's see if I can keep up with all the questions.
Yeah. Okay. When are you coming back?
I would love to come back to San Francisco. First of all, we used to play the Fairmonts here. And I had wonderful, wonderful time, and the people were just gorgeous. So I would definitely like to come back to the Bay Area very soon, but there's no plans in the near future.
I'm from Vallejo, and I'd like to ask, how did you feel when Diana Ross left the group?
Well, first of all, whenever anyone is important to a group leaves, like Diana, it's very sad. It's like, I guess when we're teenagers, we all feel that dreams will just go on forever and this beautiful bubble will never burst, and I was quite disappointed, but I had to understand that she wanted to do other things, and c'est la vie.
Can't hold it back, can you?
Yeah.
No, but you've done very well, though.
Thank you.
Since yourself,
too
much time. Yes.
Good morning, Mary.
Good morning.
And the Supremes. I was wondering, would there ever be a reunion amongst the Supremes?
Diana and I have spoken about that, and not in the near future, but I would hope that something like that could happen, maybe in a couple of years.
Wouldn't it be a kick? Maybe do a television special or something?
It would be very, a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Yes. All right. In fact, Motown Records, they're having their 25th anniversary, and a lot of the old acts will be together on that, and it's supposed to be a special. So I'll be there myself, and I'm not sure if Diane will be there, but if so, that might be a quick reunion we might have for a minute.
Where are you going to celebrate your birthday on Sunday?
Let me see. We'll be in New York. No, we'll be flying back from New York. I'll be in L.A.
Okay, you'll be in Los Angeles. Well, I'll tell you what, we're going to have something here for you to take home. And I hope they're going to be fresh come Sunday. Huh? How's that?
Oh, beautiful.
A dozen pink roses.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
However, you're going to have to pay the price, Mary. You got to pay the price for this. So why don't we have you sing one more song, and then you can earn the flowers.
Okay,
all righty?
Very good. Thank
Mary
you.
Mary Wilson Thank from the Supremes. Why don't you do another number for us?
One from the Gene Terrell days. Now I want to tell you of a great love. A love that will light up. Let it light up.
Yeah.
It will surely light up.
Yes, it will.
All your darkened worlds, if you just believe in stoned love. A love for each other will bring fighting to an end. Oh yeah, forgiving one another. Say time after time, doubt creeps in. Oh, but like the sun, lights up the sky with a message from above. Oh yeah, and I find no other. Say greater symbol of the love. Yeah. Oh, don't you hear the wind blow? Say stone love, oh, I tell you I ain't got no other. Woo, 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 woo. Say stone love, listen to y'all. Ow. My life is so short with the present time at hand. Oh yeah, and if you're young at heart, rise on up and take your stand. Oh, then to the man on whose shoulder the whole world must depend. Say stone love, oh yeah. Now if the war between our nations should pass, hey baby. And if the love between our brothers and sisters should last, tell them how long y'all. Say stone love. Come on, say woo with her. I tell you, I ain't got no other. Woo!